Is that a whiff of smoke wafting away?
Yeah. Yeah, busted. I went to see Professor Kingston again today, and I picked up a little medicinal inspiration on the way home.
Seeing your professor made you want to be back in college again?
Actually, I am going to be back in college again. Yeah, teaching. Well, guest lecturing.
Are you sure you know how to do that?
I'll figure it out, but thank you for the vote of confidence. Yeah, the English department was down a professor, and Kingston said okay when I offered to sub in.
But what about your book? Don't you need to write?
Yeah, I don't know. I think this will help. I mean, being stuck at home just thinking hasn't been good for my creativity. You know, when I was in college, I was busy. I was surrounded by other writers. I never felt more inspired.
Because you were high.
Very funny. I think I'm just gonna do this and relax on the soul searching.
Sounds like a plan. I just wish you had a little more of that medicine left over to relax me.
Well, the caper didn't go well.
The caper didn't go at all. Crystal mentioned that it was pretty dangerous, which was true, although I would never tell her that.
So you're mad at her for being right?
No, I'm mad at her whole goody-two-shoes attitude.
I don't think she's as pristine as you think she is. I mean, Fallon, she put a bounty on her brother's head if he ever stepped foot back in the country. I mean, if someone messes with the people that she loves, the daggers come out.